Section number two, Lookalang, Montgomery, Norman, and Curley. 44:86 is the time to beat. Michael Norman of USC, the Pac-12 champion. On that collegiate record, 4x4 for USC. That is Norman and Malik Curley. It's going to take one of the top times in indoor history to win this event. Norman and Curley, 44:86, the time to beat. That's winner Norman. Ladies and gentlemen, 44:52, a time for Michael Norman, the meet record, the facility record, the collegiate record, Michael Norman. 44:57, the meet, facility, collegiate, and indoor world record. And Michael Norman of USC has delivered an indoor world record for Rod Clement of Florida, set in 2005 at 44:57. And what was the collegiate and world record? Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Norman has just rewritten the record books.